Be good enough for now. Be nice if I had my homegirl with me. At least she's my wife. Okay, a lot of bad things in there. Probably gonna be a lot of bad things in here. What did I just pick up? That was better, right? Drop that. Oh, this is literally just to see what was in here. Okay. Actually, you know what? I need more weight. I'll do this range. Drop that. Oh. Okay. we'll explore it with. Cause yeah, I'm gonna go with the original reality that I was in. Okay. I didn't need the reality. Thanks for reminding me. That's what I thought. Why am I doing this? I can do that. Yeah, dang it. Let's see this. That's not gonna help. Crap. Yeah, I'm in a weird thing where the sunlight's coming in really, really good. And so it's messing with the green screen. And yeah. Let's do this too. Whilst we're here, gotta get rid of some light. Yep. I don't have any dev. Yep. We can make zero wire, so but yeah, unfortunately there's nothing I can do about the glitchies right now. That's all we got, that's all we can do in that area. I think we've explored pretty much everything. Except for... No, it doesn't matter what world we're in. So I think we've gotten everything now. Let's go ahead and kick this thing over. We might be missing some stuff here, but that's okay. Messing with the artifact, weirdos.
Security incident resolved. The security lockdown
has it been resolved? messing with things you guys know nothing about. I mean, technically, I don't know anything about them really either, but you know, you get what I'm saying. I feel bad for what's his name, but.
Welcome back. Ethan, how are we doing?
Research levels back online. Definitely some damage, but it could be a lot worse.
I feel bad for the other guy, but...
Replace a few robots.
Yes, well, that's a small price to pay, all things considered.
And I'm taking the artifact.
This is a lot to take in. Artifacts, multiple universes.
Look on the bright side, dear. Just imagine the papers you'll publish.
If anyone even believes us.
I am curious, though. Why did you decide to stay here, with us? Of course. I'll make sure the consortium remembers his sacrifice. Our next supply ship will be arriving soon. I'll have a full report ready for them. For now, I'd like to extend our gratitude. And what compensation I can offer for everything we put you through. Thank you.
Oh.
This has been a truly remarkable experience.
I, you know, been remarkable for me too. Hello. Hello. Yeah, this one. You know what? I'm gonna take the less damage on these things. That's almost too much to give up. Yeah, that's too much to give up. 70s. That we'll keep. Everything else we're gonna get rid of. Hey, it's not stealing.
Yes.
Excuse, I wouldn't just fart like that, but each his own, you know. Although I do say better out than in, you know.
Yeah.
can't go through the breaches anymore.
Don't touch the
Warden?
The game will let me. I'm not sure if it will. Actually, do I care that way? You know what? It's fine. Because we're going to lose everything anyways when we start over. So I was thinking, you know, go back in and clear literally everything, but we don't really need to. Because, like I said, we're going to lose it all anyway, so. Where do you want me to go? Why am I going to Madison? I'm still missing a lot of temples. Alright, let's keep rocking and rolling though. Hopefully we can get some temples along the way. If not, then we're gonna have to go back to how much more pylon do we need to get to the next level? Oh, okay. Well. 26. Where's the power at? You got the touch. You got the power. And what I'll do is I'm going to transfer everything into the ship. Because regardless, we got to hold this one until... Well, it's poofy. Glad I could, And when we do the next playthrough too, I'm gonna be keeping every single. I think I haven't kept every legendary, but I'd like to get them on to. I don't want to keep them. Get all the legendaries into mannequins and stuff like that. So. I think one of the first things I'll do when I move to the next game plus is establish a nice base. Although again, really love the better structure, but he would be to get a nice base going and then And then go out from there, strike out from there. Yes. Couldn't find the temple from here, I would just stop playing. You know, I was just thinking we didn't use our powers at all during that mission. How do I have it picked? First up. Where's Sarah? There she is. Hi, Sarah. I just wanted to make sure we still had her. All right, but we are coming up to the break time, so I think we're just gonna kind of run over here and get ready to go in, and then getting any stamina back. Man, I know why now. Okay, let's go ahead and take that break. And we'll be back in 5 minutes.